talk to you. I'm gonna talk to you. How fucked up do I look? Man, this is the morning, hey. How's it going?
Just in case you guys have not seen these ridiculously large bananas, I feel uncomfortable even having them in my house. Let's go.
Motherfuckers are already awake.
Oh yeah, I'm up. I didn't really sleep.
Really?
Yeah, no, man. I'm out of here.
Oh, look at them.
Living with each other for the last 10 days is for me, has helped me mentally because he's such a positive person and I'm so hard on myself that I fucking just destroy my mental and I get, you know, depressed and he calls me Oscar the Grouch.
Alright.
We push each other, we sharpen each other, we eat together, we run together, we lift together, have different opinions together, we argue together, we laugh together, and that's brotherhood shit, and that's what's gonna change this whole lane. I don't know how to really explain like the country rap and rap. This is really just white dudes rapping that's not urban rap. We're rapping what we know, we've been through, and what we've seen, which isn't always urban. You know, you got white kids that grew up in the middle of cornfields that could spit their fucking asses off, and they're rapping about how they grew up. So I don't really know what you want to call it. I'm a fucking rapper. I love my country, and that's what I'm about, and that's how I raised my son.
Let's do it again.
We ain't trying to hear that shit. Take your broke ass home out the door, sip. Talking that tough shit, you and your boys gonna end up on the floor, sip.
Bitch, how you like me now when you looking at the ground? I'll be singing to the crowd, yeah. Bitch, that's how it sounds when you try to fuck around and you come in my town. You a bitch. Bitch, bitch.
Work. Paper, made in America shit, still writing with a pen. You guys think this is easy? Come in here, write all night from scratch. Look, we didn't already like write this whole album a year ago and came in. We started doing this album yesterday. Me and Struggle started writing yesterday and we come in late. This album we done in 10 days from scratch.
Something smells good in there.
This is what it takes to feed his big ass. Look at it, he's like he's like a Wagyu.
You gotta give him a massage after baby.
We really carry in. Hey, Marge, you got a lot of work to do.
At the end of the day, we're rapping better than 95% of the fucking whole industry, so call it whatever you want.
Shoot, get that camera, shoot. You get your camera, bro.
See, look at him. This is the king of I gotta rinse off.
Yeah.
And then I gotta put on 75 pounds of turquoise.
Knew I drank last night. All my fingers are swollen, so none of my rings fit on the right fingers.
You never seen fingers like that.
Oh, big fingers. Big hands.
Struggle's actually a very funny dude. You just get to see the big,
tough guy version, family man version. I'm a little bit of all that shit mixed. Nice, you know what I'm saying? Kind of funny, kind of miserable. Kind of ready to wrap this album up and fucking blast it on your mom's forehead. All right, are we singing? Too Short. Shout out to Too Short. Bitch. So what we got now is Sebastian in the booth with a recording device. We are by 5G Towers. Does everyone feel healthy today? All right, we're all dying. Good.